Hi, I'm Sarah Beth Eisenger. I graduated from Texas A&M in 2013 with a Master's of Science in Visualization from the Viz Lab. And I currently work at Pixar Animation Studios as an effects technical director. At Pixar, some of my favorite movies to have worked on were Inside Out, because I love how it deals with destigmatizing mental illness, and Coco, because I really appreciate how it encourages cross-cultural empathy. Most recently, my most satisfying project was getting to work on Violet's force field in the movie's Incredibles 2. That was a really great project because I got to set up the final look of her force field and do almost all of the shots involving the force field. I'm visiting campus to help students work on animated shorts this week. The students this summer have been doing amazingly. I'm continuously impressed at how quickly they're working and how professional they are. They keep coming up with great ideas for special effects in particular, but all aspects of animation that I never would have even thought of. At the Viz Lab, one of the most important things that I got to do was connect with other like-minded students and teachers, and I really built up a wonderful network that are still some of my best friends and some of my favorite contacts in the industry. And another really important skill that you learn here is problem solving, which is a fantastic ability to have in the industry because almost every new assignment that you get, you're going to have to solve unexpected problems. So for students looking to break into the industry, I really think that it's important to prepare first by figuring out what area of animation interests you most. And to do that, I think it's great to try all the different areas of animation that you can. So participating in things like the summer course here, you get to try out many different departments, and it's a great way to see what's a good fit for you. And finally, another great piece of advice that studios love to see students that have a depth of experience and a knowledge in their specific area of interest, but also a wide breadth of knowledge about various other aspects of animation and the world around them, because what we're really trying to do is create a stylized representation of the world.